the person I was with at the time, we were about to get married, and he didn't want to anymore. He didn't want to deal with my cancer patient. And he said it wasn't, what did he say? It's not what he signed up for. So I was dealing with a deep heartbreak, which I feel like that broke the camel's back for me. It's one thing to have a disease that you can't comprehend, and then the person that you've been with for 6 years that you have, you know, you love and taken care of and been there for just kind of says, I didn't sign up for this. And I'm like, well, all that changed was 4 words, you know?